Hey everyone, so today's workout, we got a high intensity cardio. There's gonna be 45 seconds on and 15 seconds rest. You're not gonna need any equipment for this workout. You may need your mat just for when you do a little bit of prisoner squats, but that's it. So get your mat, get your water, and let's get started.
Squat down, then reach up with alternating arms. Let's begin. Lunge back on your right leg, then hop back up. If you want to do this low impact, lunge back, raise your knee up without the hop. All right, let's go. Remember, if you need to take breaks, take a quick break and jump right back into it. Let's switch legs. Lunge back on your left leg and hop up. Or low impact, take out the hop. Jog on the spot, kick your butt behind. Get into a plank, open and close your legs, stand back up and do a jumping jack.
Run away, I'm not trying to hurt you, but I will if I
Do one push-up and run your legs in and out for 4 counts. You can also do the push-up on your knees to make it easier. Do one burpee, then do one prisoner squat, going down onto your knees and back up. Punch, 1, 2, and kick your right leg. Now go to the left side, punch 1, 2, and kick the left leg. Crisscross your arms and legs together 2 times and do 1 jumping jack. All right, we're just gonna squat down and pulse it out. If you need to take little breaks, take a break, but get right back in there. You can do it. All right, for our last cardio, we got high knees. Keep them up. If you want to switch to low impact, you can just march your knees up and down without the hop. Let's go, let's finish this. Good job. All right, we have our cool down. Just take it side to side. And hold. And switch sides. All right, squat down in the center and just come back up. Deep breaths in. And that completes our workout for today. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe. That way you don't miss out on any new workouts I put out for you.